I'm Terence. I'm plowing.
I'm Thomas. I'm pulling a train. Oh, what ugly wheels you've got.
They're not wheels. They're caterpillar tracks. I can go anywhere. I don't need rails. See? It's easy when you have caterpillar tracks.
I don't want to go anywhere. I like my rails. I didn't realise your wheels were useful then.
And as I recall, you also didn't realise your snowplow was useful then either.
I don't like this nasty weather, Annie.
Neither do I, Clarabel. Thomas, maybe you should go back for your snowplow.
Just to be safe.
I don't need that heavy, uncomfortable plow. Snow is silly, soft stuff. It won't stop me! Cinders and ashes! Oh, I'm stuck! I'll have to stay here till I'm frozen solid. Oh, what a silly engine I am.
But it was lucky snow never bothered me, and I was able to come to your rescue, Thomas.
Thank you, Terence. I have to admit, your caterpillar tracks are splendid, and I'll never call them ugly again.
And I hope you'll wear your snowplow in future. Remember, you have to be sensible
if you want to stay safe.